That offering, but kept the puck alive. Voracek in the slot shot. Save quick as he was able to flash out and deny. Nick Schultz. Flyers get it right back. Here's the shot. They score! Pressure, 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 and Chris Vandevelde scores from the slot. Flyers back on top. It's 2-1. Chris Vandevelde scores for a case of tasty cake. He gets his first goal as a Philadelphia Flyer.
Boy, this is how you keep the pressure on late in the period. Jake Voracek with his omnivision, he saw all of his options, kept the play alive to begin with. But here's what you got to love about the Flyers on this attack.
I think the game and the defensive side of the puck, and that's Victor Rask and Sean Couturier.
Through neutral ice. Moving up, LeCavalier, a drop pass. They score! A bullet shot by Chris Vandevelde. Philadelphia cuts the lead in half.
Remember earlier we said that Vinny LeCavalier is skating so much better? You're not going to see a better example of it than this. Flying through the neutral zone. Is able to elude, I think, two, maybe three stick checks. Because of the speed, Falk and Sakara don't have the gap.
Drew takes a look. Waits for some players coming off the bench. Holds. And then gets it back out to the point. Luke Shen, his shot deflection. Score! Chris Vandevelde with the redirection, and the Flyers get the first one. Just over 6 minutes into period number one. Vandevelde scores for a case of tasty cakes, his third of the year.
All about the patience of Claude Giroux. Voracek on the entry. Watch Giroux. Takes his time. Allows Vandevelde to come on the ice from the bench. He replaced Brayden Schenn on that line. Gets in front. Luke Schenn with the pass shot from the point. Vandevelde does a great job with the hand-eye coordination.
What a great redirection by Vandevelde. That is such a hard play to make. And redirecting it from that backhand to his forehand.
Stigs it around behind the net. Ellis, let it get away. He's still got the puck. And finally loses control. And Clavier sends it through center with a pass into the line. There's a chance now for pulling the shot right on the spot. Vandevelde puts it in, and Philly gets the lead back again.
Well, Vandevelde, he sneaks in behind Nikita Zadorov right through the middle. And when he did, Zadorov not able to recover to get back up. He's got a stick trying to poke him, but you see Michael Neuvirth. He's open. When he goes down to make that move, his legs come apart and there's a hole. He's not tight to the ice. He hasn't got his stick down tight to the ice.
You know, he really enjoys the part of, you know, sort of meeting a lot of the new guys that, you know, make the All-Star team, so different personalities.
Luke Shen, a drive, he scores. Shot that one through a screen. I'm not sure if that changed direction. But the Flyers continue to hang around. 6-4 Islanders. 2:24 to go in the third period.
That might be a Vandevelde goal as he's in front. Definitely hits the stick in front. And just judging number 76, the way he lifted his stick up. Shen with a good hard shot. And there's the deflection by Vandevelde as he drops it down. Good hand-eye coordination. That puck's rolling. So real nice job. And it just hops right over Halak. No chance there for Yarrow. Well, this game's not quite over yet.
Lagiana taken away by Vinny LeCavalier, who slides it to Couturier. Two of them across the line. A shot here, handled by Price. Now LeCavalier sends it back to the left point for Delzato. Delzato shot, redirect and score! Vandevelde with the redirection has tied the game.
Simple shot from the point. Delzato with his head up. Vandevelde with terrific positioning. And look at that redirection there. Thomas Greiss just gets double-crossed by that puck. It goes underneath his blocker and between his arm, but Vandevelde had lots of room and time.
Well, Delzato, the outlet, is on the money to LeCavalier. LeCavalier in across the line. Belmar charges the net. The pass for him lifted back on the boards as he was tied up. Now it's Delzato. Wrist shot. Chest save. Hudson rebound. They score! This line
goal, the fourth time in his last five games. It's 1-0 Philadelphia. Vandevelde scores for a case of tasty cakes. Hot again is Chris Vandevelde. You can't stop him. You just have to try to contain him. Arizona did that two nights ago after he scored three goals in three games, and he is back at it tonight, picking up a rebound chance. Michael Delzano with a good job to get the puck through and make it a shot that Hutchinson couldn't grab and squeeze off.
So important for any athlete. Lies with a chance for a two-on-one here, and Vandevelde has the puck. Belmar joining. Vandevelde the shot. He scores! Make it five goals in his last seven games, and six in his last ten. Vandevelde scores for a case of tasty cake. 2-0 Flyers.
And it's normally the speed that comes into play. Here he slows it down perfectly, allows for the decoy to be set up by Belmar, and fires it high over the glove of Halak. Outstanding job by Vandevelde.
Yeah, you know what I like about this goal the most is that he goes short side, guys. And a nice play through, too, by the everybody else in that whole sequence jumping up in the play. But
Nick Schultz strides into one that drills off a couple of legs, might hit his teammate Belmar. Schultz, the wrist shot this time through Raskin in. The puck had eyes. If it's Nick Schultz's goal, it's his first in 14 games. And the Flyers lead 2-1 with 4.5 to go.
Well, Jack, you just can't make mistakes in a 1-1 game when you need points badly. Tyler Hamilton makes a nice play along the wall to free this puck up, and he's thinking offense. He's jumping into the play. But Gregory Campbell decides, I'm going to chip this puck in, but he doesn't gain the red line. Now it's a defensive zone faceoff. Philly wins the draw. They work it back to the point. It's a simple wrist shot with some traffic. Rask gets a piece.